Hello, Happy Fall. Good humor today. If you remember last time, let me grab that watering can, we were visited by a magical fairy who immediately grew all of these cranberries for us. And that is going to make us a lot of money. Let's sell those bad boys. Then keep this stuff. Meow. Good morning, Snurko. Good morning, Beep. Good morning, Peep. Such good little lads. You ate from here yesterday. We don't like that. Please come out and eat. Kitty cat. Oh, right, mayonnaise. I'll probably put him against the silo or something for being cool about it. Let's get this corn over here and we can pickle it soon. Sam wants quartz. We can definitely do that. And we're gonna game her some bones, actually. I think that would be a pretty good use of our time. So there's quartz for Sam. And let's grab that sword, turn that scythe. Get rid of that axe. Oh, and the watering can too, I guess. And, yeah. I've given Penny 2 gifts already. Let's go find Shane. Or Sam. Finding Sam. I think we talked to him on his birthday, so we should have enough to get into his room, right? Where is he? Oh, yeah, look at all those hearts. Sam's our boy. Let's just run down there. Y'all really thrown out a pine cone? Crazy. Nope. Morning. Hey, football boy. The next event is Elliot's birthday tomorrow. Where is Sam? Oh! He's jamming in here. It's pretty neat. Ah, good question. Let's go for some noise rock. Ball out, fellas. Aw, yeah. Get Abigail to do it. Another one! Hi, Sam. Oh, thank you. Darn. go. Ah. Bada bing, bada boom. Frickin' got him. He's in bed, what a nerd. It's already 9 a.m. Yeah, you're right. What's up, my guy? I brought you some quartz. Pleasure doing business with you. They crawl into bed with him to hand him a shiny rock. Vincent will do better. I believe in the GF. Oh! Puppy! Aw. Yeah, I did. I've kind of wondered that. Oh, damn. That really sucks. Oh man, that is not the best. Sorry, Alex. Yeah. Aww. That's a good puppy. Puppy dog. Oh, some good lads we live with. Hi. I'm sure she'll be fine. Let's go to the mines. Let's see what we can do. Where do we get bone fragments? Skeletons are 71 through 79. Let's do it. Where are you, jerks? I got 2 bone fragments. This is gonna be a lot for Gunther. Well, we can do it. For sure. There's the down. Yeah, no more skeletons on this level. It's pretty lucky, but I'm gonna do a lab first. Just to make sure. See? Two dudes. Two bros chillin'. 100's a pretty big ask. I won't lie. But, you know, might be worth it. Got a scapula. Wonder if we can break that down into more bones. Should be able to. Smooth. Nice. Man, these are actually pretty hard to come by. They hurt just a little bit. 23. Then you get 100. That's gonna be tough. That's gonna be not easy. We can go a couple days though. Should be fine. Right? Yeah. Come on. How many days? We have 4 days left. Ooh, yikes. We will probably barely be able to do it. Night, Snarko. Let's go to bed. Let's see how much we're gonna need for a big coop. Just money wise, maybe. Big coop, you need 10k. And then 400 wood. And we can do it. We can pull it off then. Good humor. Always happy to have that. Let's just get the watering can out. Go to work. Let's see, we got our ancient fruit down here. Nothing else should be ready, I don't think. Let's get our chickens. Ooh, big egg. Why did one of the hays go away? You guys should have come outside to eat. The big egg is gonna need to be donated. When we can. 4 days in? Oh. Nope. I think that's this bok choy over here. Doesn't look like it's ready yet. So I'm going to refill this can. And we can clear those 10 foils again today. It's probably gonna grind up our combat too. Good to have. It's a lot harder to get combat points than it is to get like fishing points. 70. Hello? Good morning. Oh. It was better to pick the Linus job. Nice, nice. Oh, big rip. Yeah, get out of here. Get out of here. Be gone. Bone be gone. Oh, dang, okay. The bone sword. Definitely not as good, but, you know, pretty wacky. definitely take another diamond, don't mind if I do. Awesome. Would you look at that? Two entrances. Did not make it three. Oh, there's another diamond here. This is crazy. No skeletons. Rude. Alright. Another bone sword. Now we're boning. Alright, nothing more back here. Oh, that's fun. I think Gills is open pretty late too. So I shouldn't have too much to be worried about here. Let's go see what's up. We got another 26 today. That puts us exactly halfway there. So, on target. Hey. Buy bat wings and bone swords. Sounds good to me. I think I've got really good things already. Not as good as that, though. So, hey. I think we're on steel falcon level. Maybe a little less. Oh. It's Friday. I believe you. Actually, I don't want this. You're welcome. Go in peace, young one. Skeleton mask. Skeleton mask. Oh, what's this? Bok choy for the wizard. Sure, why not? You are. Good luck with that. Hey, there's Elliot. Oh, I owe you a thing. Elliot. Is it his birthday today? Yes, it is. What does Elliot like? Is it a diamond? Let's find out. Crab cakes, duck feather, lobster, pomegranate, squid ink, and tom kha soup. I have none of those, Elliot. You are very hard to please. I can give you this ruby, though. That works out. Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? Hello, how are you? They're not dancing tonight. Huh. Whoa, sorry. Happy birthday. I do. You want this crystal fruit? Oh, she probably does. This is for you. Cheers. Aw, hell yeah. Carp surprise, baby. Oh, hi. Damn, that really sucks. Farming life's going well. I'm sorry to hear that. Wow. Still gonna root through the trash. It is the way it is. I have space for this. Pluck. I'd go into the secret woods if I thought I had time. Started. It's bone fragments. Yucky. Yeah. Only 49, damn. I'll keep the skeleton mask in here. This can go in here too. And then this goes here. I can eat it tomorrow, maybe. You guys didn't eat that hay, did you? Well done, I love you. Just gonna quick sell this mayonnaise. And let's go to bed. I'll be able to do one more day, and then I've got a hard cut us off. Oh? Yo, what was that? Make mega bombs now, that's pretty cool. Gotta love explosions. Unhappy day. Thank you, Marnie. Very kind. Oh. Turns out we had tons of hay. Let's let everybody out. Morning, Snurko. Morning, Beep. Good morning, Peep. Rude of you to eat already. Guess I'll keep this hay in a chest. Didn't even want to wait for me. Unbelievable. Alright, mayonnaise. Okay. Let's see here. Nice, that bok choy was ready to go. We can bring some to the wizard today. Looks like we got some eggplants too. Spring seeds. Or fall seeds, I guess. We don't really have enough. Maybe we can go buy some today. Let's sell everything but the gold one we're gonna give the wizard. And put those good eggplants in here to be turned into preserves or whatever. What does it take to make a mega bomb? Gold ore, solar essence, and void essence. Well, we could make a ton of those. That's really not so bad. Good for you, Peep. Okay. Delivery to the wizard. We just gotta get more bone. That's all our goal is today. So yeah, pennies. Penny is set. Let's go to the wizard first. I'm not sure if he'll be open, but if we take our axe with us, we should be able to visit the secret woods. That'll be pretty good. Look at that mahogany. Very cool. Hello, slimes. Aren't they supposed to be green? Maybe because it's getting colder? Let's swap tools really quick. Got him. Chanterelle. Get out of here. Alright, Raspmodius. I'm coming with your bok choy. Hello. Your work is satisfactory. Here is your compensation. You are welcome. Okay. Where did I get this mushroom? Weird. Let's head back up, drop our stuff off, and we can go to the mine, walk by the calendar. It's good to walk by the calendar. Although, maybe we should do that on the way home. Yeah. Let's guarantee those 10 levels first. Go for that later. Just throw the axe and the watering can in there. Gotta pull these out because these are more foody and gifty. We gotta do something about this too. Let's dump the 4 crystal fruit. No, I think we can do better than that. Let's crush all these blueberries and this wild plum. We'll have some really high quality jam. This winter route too. Who needs it? Alright, let's go. I have to come back for that. Oops. Alright. Come here, skeletons. Your bones. And don't mind if I do. We're getting lots of diamonds from coming down here. Not really sure why. It. skeletons. None here either? Man. Man. Just rude. There's gotta be some here. We got a horribly low number of bones today. Disgusting. 13 bones. That's nothing. I don't really have any time left either. Would you like this? And she is straight ignoring, huh? Hi, how are you? It is. You have a wonderful house. Let's go, give Emily this jade. Why not? Who's next on the calendar? Not for a while, and then we got Jody's birthday. Oh, big rip, dude. Whoa, what the hell? I guess. That's a special fish. Oh, what's this? Hi, Gus. Oh. It's Elliot. Pleasure seeing you here. An 8-hour writing session. Oh, you must be exhausted. That's good. I'm still going in. I'm drunk, I'd like another one. I'm just gonna say hi to everyone. Does Marnie like being gifted cave carrots? No. Does Leah? I'll never know. I don't like stressing about the future either, dog. Midnight carp. Wild. What a crazy fish. Got a lot of iron. Pitiful amount of bone shards. We must really be clearing out those skeletons. If I take these, does it count as collected? I don't think so. I have 79, but I really have 63. No. You guys eat anything? No? Good. I might eat something tomorrow, you never know. Oh, right, I was gonna give seeds. Eh. It's not the end of the world. My might be worth it to get like a batch of pumpkin seeds ready to go. Although maybe it wouldn't be worth it. I have no idea. Perfect. Alright. Oh, yeah, the quartz has to go. Cow's delight. Okay. Bop bop. Shebang. These need to be delivered. And this can go into the wild thing. What is that about? Midnight carp. Looks really cool. Let's see. It can be found in the mountain lake, fall or winter, only after 10 p.m. Huh. What do you know? Bum bum ba da ba dum bum ba dum bum bum. Must be new. Sounds pretty good. I'll hang on to it. I think it's neat. Sell that mayonnaise. And I think it is time for us to go to bed. Good night, Snurko. Oh, nice. Now we can do kegs. We made some good money off that bok choy, too. Should be able to talk to Robin and get ourselves an upgraded coop soon. Although, I think it is time for me to go to bed. So, thanks for watching the stream. I'll be back at some other point. The game is too fun to stop. Mwah.